Hey, yo, guys, man, Shaman here. Yeah, man. Me and Matt together, guys, yeah. We are two sexy cowboys. Yeah, man, we started our TSC Reviews, guys. Two Sexy Cowboys Reviews. We are here at KFC today, guys, and we're reviewing Cheez-It for y'all, man. It just came out today. Let's check it out.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, guys, it's Matt, and we're here at KFC, and we're going to check out the Cheez-It, guys. We're going to see what it's all about. We're going to taste it and show you.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Shout out Colonel Sanders. Salute the Colonel, man.
Yeah.
Salute the Colonel, guys. Salute the Colonel, guys. Yeah, man. Hey, guys, we're about to do something never before done, guys. Yo, we're in KFC. But, yo, we got a pizza portal. Check it out, man. Yeah, man. It's coming through the portal, man.
Beam me up, Scotty.
Beam me up, Scotty. Yeah, man, check it out. Look what came out the pizza portal, man.
Yeah.
Cheez-It, man.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Cheez-It, Cheez-It.
Hey, guys, man, check it out, man. We got the pizza sign there, man.
Yeah. Check it out, guys. That's what we're here.
Looks good enough to eat, man.
Yeah, it looks good enough to eat, guys.
I'm about to dig in, man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yep, we'll be right there to get to our cheese, guys.
Right. Yeah, guys, this is the menu here. It says a half Cheez-It is $5.99. One piece Cheez-It is $9.99. And then you get the combo, which includes fries, medium drink, and you get blackberry lemonade if you want it. And you get two pieces of Cheez-It here, guys. Cool. And there it is. We're getting it, guys.
Yo, man.
What?
Yo, this looks like a UFO, man.
Yeah?
Yeah, we got to tell Elion.
Yeah.
Yo, guys, check it out. The Cheez-It has landed.
Yeah.
Whoa. Bam. There it is, guys. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Y'all ready for the reveal?
Oh, my God. Look at that.
Ooh. That'll
be really yummy. Yeah, it does. Yeah.
Yeah, man. Yeah, check it out. It's chicken and it's pizza, guys. It's cheese. All right, man, a hand disappeared, man.
Yeah, there we go. Here he comes. Here comes the Colonel.
Here comes the Colonel, guys. What's in there, guys?
The fries.
That's the fries.
Check them out. There it is.
The spiced fries.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Seasoned, right, man?
Seasoned fries, guys. Yeah.
This man about to bite into this monster, guys. Check it out.
Yeah, look at that.
Yeah, man.
Oh, man. Look at that cheese. Look at that pepperoni and the chicken.
Yeah, man. It's nice. It's nice and thick and everything, guys. Look how thick that is.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, y'all. Y'all ready for the first bite, man?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The first, ready, guys?
Yeah. Mmm.
It's like, check it out, guys. It's really like.
Look at that.
It's really moist, tender. Yeah, man.
It's really moist, tender.
The chicken feels like a chicken breast or something, guys. It's
yeah.
Mushy and it's moist. And the cheese. Let's try just the cheese, man. Pretty good cheese, man. It's like mozzarella. Pepperoni. The pepperoni is kind of like crispy.
Crispy?
Like
yeah. Okay. Yeah, really crispy.
That's really good, though. Pepperoni's a little salty at first, but.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty good, man.
Oh, man. Looks
you
like
can taste that traditional KFC taste in the chicken.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty good.
So, how do you rate that?
On a scale from 1 to 10, I'd say like an 8.5. Really good.
Wow, okay. That's and, awesome.
And the meal comes with a lemonade.
Yeah.
So we got to try the lemonade.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Kind of
lemonade.
Not regular lemonade.
So that's a blackberry lemonade.
Blackberry lemonade, guys. Is good.
Pretty good?
Yeah.
And fries look like they've been pretty good, too.
I never meant a fry. I didn't like guys.
All right. All right.
The fries are like spiced, I guess.
Yeah.
Like so, battered it or something.
So for, looks pretty good, yeah. They look good too. Yeah, absolutely. Check it out, guys. Yeah.
Alright, ready? I'll yeah. Try
this
fry up, man.
Yeah. Alright.
Nice and, the spice is good. The potato is nice. It's yep. Tender and it's
moist. Looking great, guy. Looking great.
The fries, I give like a 7, maybe 7.5.
Okay.
And
that cheese is really good, man.
Yeah.
So the cheese.
Cheese is really good. The sauce is good. It's tangy.
Yeah.
It's got the tangy.
I mean, it looks like a half a pound of chicken there.
That's a heavy butt chicken.
Yeah,
yeah. Here's the bottom of it.
Oh, there went your pepperoni. Yeah. You fumbled the pepperoni.
Check it out.
Check it out, guys. Yeah.
So I'm going to cut it in half so y'all can see the cross section of it.
Yeah.
All right, you ready, guys?
Yeah.
Here is the cross section.
Look at that, it cuts real nice, guys. Look at that.
Nice and soft. Now I'll hold up a cross section of it. And it's so soft, guys, it just like broke right in half.
Oh man, look at that. Nice and moist. Yeah. Yep.
And here's the other cross section.
Wow. Wowzer, man.
Really good, guys.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Now let's see your review, man.
All right.
Yeah, it's another half of the chicken, man. Look at
this.
It's the other patty, man.
Yeah, it's the other patty. Check out the pepperoni, guys. It's got cheese on it.
And marinara.
Yep. I'm going to break it in half a little bit. Oh, look at this.
It's steaming, man.
Yeah, is that sick, guys? Look at that, man. Look at it. It's just
look at the pool.
Look at that.
That chicken pool.
The chicken pool, guys.
The chicken cheese pool.
Yeah, yeah. Check it out. Let's try a little bit of this guy. Yeah, guys, check it out. Check it out.
First reactions, guys.
Mm. Oh my.
It's good, man.
Oh yeah, definitely. KFC guys, their chicken is really good. Pepperoni and the cheese is perfect.
It's a perfect combination, guys.
Yeah,
it's a perfect combination of flavors.
I can't believe how moist that chicken is, guys.
Yeah, man.
It's incredible. Mozzarella is really good. It's not real hard as rock or anything like that. The whole thing is really soft. Everything's soft. Even the hard crust is somewhat soft. You have a nice crunch to it.
Yeah, look at that cross section, guys.
Look at that.
And the marinara is nice. And it's like it's hangy, but it's not overpowering. Man. It's like a perfect balance of flavor.
I would definitely get this again, guys.
Yeah, man.
I'd give it a 9.5.
Believe 9.5.
I really, really like this, guys.
All right, I changed mine to a 9, man.
Yeah, I really like
it. Because you know what? Ain't fair. I rated it before I cut it in half. So I changed mine to a 9 now.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a good 9.5, guys.
And but that's impressive, man.
Yeah, check out the fries, guys.
Some of the reactions to the fries, man.
I like the fries. Fries are good.
They have a spice. It's like a
but on an average, one to the 10. I still give them a 7. You know, they are a little, not real crispy or anything. They're a little soggy, but the taste is there.
And I see you're reacting to that blackberry tea, man.
Yeah, check this out.
Or not tea, lemonade, guys. Lemonade, my bad. Blackberry lemonade.
I like it.
It's good. All together, guys, this combination, this combo is really awesome, guys. And I think everything goes together perfectly. The fries, the taste of everything, I think goes together perfectly. So, guys, we will highly recommend this, right, man?
Yep. I would definitely get this again, guys. And I highly recommend you guys try the cheese.
Y'all got to try it. And, guys, today is the first day this came out, man. The first day that this hit the KFCs, man.
That's it. Get them while they're hot.
Get it while it's hot. Yeah, man.
All right.
All right, so. Hey, guys, man. Still got that howdy thing, man, going on from the Sexy Cowboy. Yeah, Sexy Cowboy's in there somewhere, man. All right, guys, yeah. Check out the cheese sign in the background, guys. There it is, guys. All right, guys, this is Shaman and Man, Two Sexy Cowboys, TSC Reviews, guys. Yeah, man. Yo, guys, we do food reviews. We do travel reviews, hotel reviews. Check the channel out for some awesome, awesome content, guys. You know, y'all never know what we're up to. And pretty soon coming up, guys, we got another episode for you guys of the Bathrobe Bandits. Y'all gotta check that out, man. Right, man?
Yep.
Yo, man, and the biggest thing on the channel right now is we got Wawa reviews coming up, guys. We got a mini series, 10 reviews, guys, 10 weeks, and one review a week. We're reviewing one item from the Wawa menu every week, guys, and they're going to be requested and chosen by our viewers, an item and a side and a drink from the Wawa after 4 o'clock p.m. dinner menu, guys. Check the channel out for the rules and the guidelines for that, guys. So, yo, I'm about to dig in, man. All right, guys, much love, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace, baby.